Now we're going to get our feature act on the show, and none too soon. And the gentleman I'm about to introduce was the longtime host over at the Freight and Salvage on the Tuesday night Hoots. And that's where I met him, actually, about 3 years ago. And he's been on the show a couple times before, and he always does a great job, and he brings a good friend of his, Will Scarlett. So this is, ladies and gentlemen, Peter Sanborn and his friend Will Scarlett coming up on the stage at this time.
Well, it got to the air roll, it's not coming up right away.
I'd like to tell you, the first time I heard that Louis Jordan tune, I really enjoyed that. I enjoyed that. Yeah. You know how to work these mics, don't you?
Sure, I can.
Should I wait until you did all this?
No.
No, because this way you have some banter.
That's right.
You know?
We gotta fill the dead air.
Yeah, I'm filling a couple of feet of it right here. That's right. Yeah.
Peter Sanborn, ladies and gentlemen.
Let my hair down tonight. I've been in a nostalgic mood. And my pal Will, who's going to be up here, just did a show at the Berkeley Historical Society presented and Country Joe presented a Berkeley Folk Renaissance show. Just last week, I thought Will stole the show. He was ubiquitous. He was playing with everybody, but I started thinking about those 60s. I came out here in 68, and those are the days when, you know, the cop would come up to the hippie and say, "Why didn't you stop your friend when he said he was going to step off the cloud onto that building?" And the guy would say, "Man, I thought he'd make it." You know, so I got a song here. It's Rick Doherty. I don't know Rick, but I know people who do. And this one, it may be, these are the 90s, and this song is from the 60s, and there's some offensive language. We remember back to the 60s, there were some words that you don't hear on stage these days anymore, except in certain clubs. And so when I come to the word chick, I hope no one will be offended, but it's part of the song, and you can't, okay. It's called 21 in Berkeley. Now when I was 17, I went to do the college scene, taking English, math, and elementary Zoe. And my friends all wanted me to join their fraternity. Well, I only wish that I had done it so. All my mom wanted for me was respectability, as a doctor, cop, or just a postal clerk. But I started shooting speed, drinking wine and smoking weed. Now I'm nothing but a long-haired hippie jerk. And I turned 21 in Berkeley, doing life without a goal. Well, I never had a job. I got high. Lord, I got high. I got high on coke and reefer. Not a drug was I denied. Well, I'm living like a bum, but I got high. Revolution's not for me, since I'm getting ATD. And those chicks up on the Ave ain't hard to please. But I had an awful thought that perhaps I might have caught some incurable venereal disease. I turned 21 in Berkeley, doing life without a goal. Well, I never had a job. I got high. I got high, Lord. I got high on coke and reefer. Not a drug was I denied. Well, I'm living like a bum. I got high. Yes, I'm living like a rat, but I got high. Okay, well, you can only climb from here.